Swimming action continues here on day 7. There's the Nambu University Aquatic Center. Now the women's 200 meter butterfly final. Haley Flickinger of the United States won gold in the 4x200 meter relay and a bronze in the 400 meter individual medley here already in Korea. And Zhu Yilin of China has a silver from the 4x200 meter relay. And right now it is Zhu, just ahead of Alicia Polieri of Italy. She will touch first, winning gold in a time of 2 minutes, 7.69 seconds, 97 one-hundredths ahead of Polieri, who will win the silver. Haley Flickinger wins her third medal of these games, this time a bronze in the women's 200-meter butterfly.